Why does the owl have a face?
Maybe you haven't seen an owl yet. Owls rarely fly during the day. During the day, they usually hide in trees. There they sleep or doze off. But as soon as it gets dark, owls go hunting. To help them find their prey, even in low light, they have very light-sensitive eyes. And owl eyes are also huge. If you had the eyes of an owl, they would be as big as apples. Owls fly almost silently because they have very special feathers. When they hunt in the dark, they can easily catch their prey. Because they do not hear and see the approaching danger. Owls can turn their heads amazingly far. Imagine if you could turn your head so far to the right that you could see your left shoulder. You can't do it. No human can turn his head that far. But owls can because they have twice as many neck vertebrae as humans. If you are lucky enough to see an owl up close, take a good look at it. You can really look an owl in the eye because their eyes are in the front, not on the side of their head like most other birds. And since the owl's beak looks like a nose, you'd think you were looking at a human face. In a nutshell, the owl has its eyes in the front of its head and its beak looks like a nose. So it looks like a human face.
There are no such things as stupid questions. And I have one more suggestion.